depends on what personal data you're talking about, and it depends on what that organisation is doing with it. So, say for this organisation, if you've got employee data, then that belongs to the company, so it is a controller of that data. But if it was receiving data from one of its clients and dealing with that, then it would be acting in that relationship as the processor, and the client would be the controller.